the point for solar was to be self-sufficient so that we could operate independent from grid if we needed to. If we're connected to the grid, we can't necessarily operate independent, but we've worked out methodologies that we can, because we've got neighbours up behind us that look over the top of our property to the harbour. I needed to ensure that I wasn't going to compromise their outlook as well. So the solar panels are recessed within the roof space. Because I've got a dark coloured roof, I wanted the black panels, but I didn't want the raw aluminium colour sitting through on the framing. So the black framing really integrates that into the roof. It gives a really nice aesthetic for anyone looking over the house, or for us when we're at the high level of the backyard, looking down onto our roof.
We always use Clenergy for our solar mounting systems. We especially like the black Clenergy Hollywood series, as it gives a sleek finish and blends in perfectly to any roof. We decided to go with an LG Neon R 380 watt module. They're a very good looking module. They've got a very high efficiency, extremely good warranties, and they're well renowned in the industry of being one of the market leaders, if not the market leader. We really needed something that's going to have the flexibility to add or subtract panels. We decided to go down the Enphase path. We've used the IQ 7 Plus, and that was in design with Enphase's technical staff as well to assist us with the design. The owner has panel level monitoring. It's given him three phase, just on 16 kilowatts of solar output. And we've even added a couple of Tesla Powerwall batteries into the whole design as well, allowing the customer to have complete off-grid production of solar during a blackout, if there was one to occur, with a battery backup system on one of the phases.
Should power go out in a typical system on the street, or there's a blackout or maintenance required, that means you can't use your power even if you've got battery backup. But with this system, we're able to utilise circuits within the house off one of the batteries and therefore continue operating as normal. There's people that go, what's your payback period? It's not about the payback period, it's about the payback period to the planet, to the earth, to your family.